That is the question. But there's only one answer. And that answer is love. No matter what the equation, no matter what the problem, love is our only answer and our only way out. That's right. We've got to stand up, like Brother Bob said. We have to stand up for our rights. We have to continue to be diligent. We have to continue to be passionate. And I know Paris is a city that has been challenged and faced with so many problems, and we still have so many problems. But I know that you have the heart and the mind to make it happen. We're just gonna have to work very, very hard, because these motherfuckers, and I'm talking about all over the planet. The majority of our leaders are run by greed and ego, money, power. But there's so much beauty in this world, and there's so much to be thankful and grateful for. So I ask this evening, if we can sing our prayer, our mantra, let love rule, together, because it starts right here. Peace starts right inside of you. How you treat each other, how you treat your mother, how you treat your father, how you treat your sister, your brother, your aunt, your uncle, your son, your daughter, your neighbor. It all starts within you, in our own little tiny universes. It starts right here. So I ask this evening that we fill this room. We fill this room with love. We fill each other with love. And hopefully tomorrow we can all open our hearts just a little wider.
Mm-hmm.